We all know Jay Farrow from SNL, but today he's teaming up with M&M's in order to celebrate Red Nose Day, a campaign which helps raise money for children in poverty. So we decided to meet up at the NBC Experience store. Two men who take themselves very, very seriously.
Jay, this is serious business right now.
I think we look awesome.
We look dope right now. These are like give a little
honk.
Don't
touch my nose unless I give you permission to touch
it. I'm gonna tell you what the Make 'em Laugh campaign does.
Tell them.
Every time you hashtag Make 'em Laugh, M&M's will donate $1.
I was laughing five times.
You laugh five times.
That's $5.
M&M's, baby. Once you pop, you can't stop.
That's Pringles.
Once you pop.
Every M&M that he does, I'll do it at $1.
Hey, man.
How about that?
Okay.
Oh, that's not a dollar.
It counts.
Oh,
that's ew.
Here we go. Here we go.
$1.
Yes. Look at this crowd that's in front of you right now. Look at these people. They're unbelievable. I can't believe Elton John is here. That's so exciting.
Oh
my gosh. Do people call you by the names of the people you impersonate?
They'd be like, yo, hey, Denzel.
That's not bad. People call me Rachel Maddow.
They call you Rachel Maddow?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I look exactly like Rachel Maddow.
You know who looks like Rachel Maddow?
Me.
Are we gonna walk around?
Yeah, let's walk around.
I'm looking for a girlfriend in here.
You're looking for a girlfriend?
Yeah,
I got it right here. I'm a matchmaker, Jay. Do you like the Cougars?
I like Cougars.
You like the
Cougars? Yeah, I'm a Cougar.
She admitted it.
And she'll make you some milk and make you some cookies. That's what she would do.
Right afterwards.
Amazing.
Sweet romance, and then you just crochet.
Yeah, man, that's how I do it.
Stefan, right here.
Yeah, Stefan's got a shirt.
That's beautiful.
Where's the Jay Farrow shirt?
I don't know. They haven't created one yet.
Well, guys like us that work out, we should always wear tank tops, don't you think?
Oh, Lord have mercy. You want me to take it off right now?
What do you need? I'm going to wear one too. I'm going extra small. First rule of improv, always say yes on stage.
Okay.
This is a yes.
You got the...
It's a crop top.
Wait a second. Let's get you get an interview with this dude right here.
What do you think about this this ensemble right here
that he's
soak
rocking?
Soak it in. Come on, if I get you one, you put it on? Yes.
They look like two ECW wrestlers.
20 years ago, something happened with my mom. She almost sold a house to a guy named Jay-Z. So I thought it could be very funny if we prank my mother right now.
Hi, how are you?
Yeah, hello?
Hello?
Yo, what's going on?
Come on. This is a joke.
No, this is not a joke. This is, ma'am, this is so serious. Part of my cough.
Chris Rock is here as well, which is crazy. Hold on one second.
Why would you give me the phone? Ain't no point talking to you. I don't know your mama. Duh.
I would do that every day.
I know. That's why the power is given to such people. Because some people don't know how to abuse it. Look, give me this goddamn hand.
Give me a real hug. Give me the two-handed hug.
All righty. You want a two-handed?
And don't pat. Just hold. Yep.
Let's go hug Elton John. On the close, I'm trying to dance.